Well, Ford is switching things up. Its newest Mustang will not be a two-door sports car. In fact, it'll be an electric SUV called the Mach-E. Other brands like Porsche, Lamborghini, and Jeep have also experimented with vehicle styles different from their signature looks, but there is no sign that Ford will stop creating its iconic Mustang coupe. Its new electric SUV will be unveiled Sunday night. Customers can place a $500 deposit starting then. Actual orders for the crossover SUV will begin next year.